Hello everyone, it's ScottJam20. Welcome back to Let's Play Teen Titans GBA. Last time we started a fourth area and made our way down here to hopefully reach the boss, Jinx. So let's continue on. Not much of an introduction, so this continuing on in the fourth stage basically. Try not to have a premature death. Yeah. Let's get this another icon. So I'm actually making good progress with these icons. On the 10th one already. I've got to use Raven here. Yeah, I wasn't able to upload last week, so this part will probably be uploaded. Well, today's the 8th of July, so this part should have been recorded last week, but unfortunately I couldn't. It's telling me to go left here, so I'm sure there's an icon over here. So let's investigate. Yeah, there it is. Any underneath these crates? Nope. Anything down here? Don't want to lose any health. No. Oh, there's one there. But we have to use Beast Boy for that. Well, almost lost some health. Oh, you see? What? What's going on? Okay, slow and steady wins the race. Oh, come on, what is going on here? You seen what I'm seeing? Honestly. I mean, I did a practice run of this. I got the icon fine. It always happens whenever you record a Let's Play. You always end up losing health. Oh well, it's the way it goes. It's the way it is. Yeah. Checkpoint. Of course. Okay, let's defeat these guys here. What did I say in the last part? I hate back attacks. Let's go defeat these guys. See, Starfire's lost a lot of health, so I've got to switch up to Raven now. How's he? Oh, see? No, his pizza right there. Yeah, defeat the Beast Boy clone. Easy as pie. Glorious. A Starfire's catchphrase. This guy already. Thank you. Oh, I thought you actually get more health from them Teen Titan icons there. Obviously not. Anything down here? No. Don't want to lose any more health. I'd be very, what's the right word? Catastrophic. Yeah. Nope. This looks like a very large area. So I'm sure there's an icon up here. No? Checkpoint, no? No? Oh, no checkpoint. Oh, okay. You have to stand in a particular area to trigger the checkpoint. Wrong Titan. Where's the Titan clone? I'm sure there's one around here somewhere. There she is. Starfire. Let's defeat her. Should be coming up to the boss soon. Should be. Oh, what's that? What's going on there? Someone hitting me. Guy. What? So they're able to hit me, but I can't hit them. That's great. Get away from there. Oh, pizza. Needed that. Oh, we need to use Starfire now. Switch it up. Oh, what's going on? She's invisible. What? What's going on? Stop protecting yourself. See, this always happens. When I recorded this as a test run, I blitzed through this so easily. Look how much damage Raven has taken. Unbelievable. Any icons over here? Yeah, number 17. I could really do with some pizza right about now. Give me some pizza. Come on. Anyone? No. Icon there? Oh, I should have made Starfire have that. Oh well. Anything over here? No. I have to go through here. This really isn't going my way. Okay, let's move. Let's continue. Icon there. Without dying. Thank you. Finally, here's the boss. Jinx. During my test run, yes, you guessed it, I managed to defeat her. So we'll see how I do now that this is recording. So the trick is with Jinx, you need to keep following her around. Don't let her attack you because you'll lose health, because that's her ability. Oh, and what did I go and do? I let her attack me. Oh no, oh no. See, this ability of hers, it sort of like messes you up. So you keep moving one place where you should be moving the other way. I think I better use Raven now. There we go. Just keep disabling their attacks. Yeah, like so. Keep following her around. Oh, keep dodge that pink beam as well. Oh no, oh no. Here it comes. Her special ability. Depleting Raven's health. Keep following her around. See? I knew it would be a bit harder now. Oh shit. I think I saw there. You didn't hear that. Okay, where is she? Oh no, oh no. Trying to concentrate, but... Oh, I got a critical health point, so I didn't even realise. Okay. Oh no, I think I might lose this one, you know, because Starfire is losing some health. Well, I've got to dodge that pink beam. Dodge it, no! Oh no, this might be a problem. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Gotta wait until this. Oh no. It's gonna be very hard now that I'm using Robin. Oh, she's almost finished. Oh no. Is she finished? Come on. Just die already, Jinx. Seriously. Are you kidding me? Oh. Okay. Booyah time. Just die. What? You gotta be kidding me. Where is she? Oh, come on, you She's not dead yet. What's going on? I'm in trouble. What? This is not good, you know. Oh no. Finally. Wow. See how much I struggled with that? I defeated her in 3 minutes. Yeah, that could have gone better. Yeah. Couldn't put it better any other way. Oh, can't even talk, but yeah. Alright, so yeah, knockouts, look at them knockouts. I would have had zero. Usually I would have. But 18 icons, not too bad. So I think I'm gonna end off the part and regroup. Regroup all the titans and hopefully do well in the next stage. So I'll see you then. Goodbye.